One of my jobs is to keep track of all the disinformation that's out there about health insurance reform.
First of all, nobody is talking about some government takeover of healthcare.
I happen to be a proponent of a single-payer universal healthcare plan.
Nobody is talking about some government takeover of healthcare.
A single-payer healthcare plan, universal healthcare plan. That's what I'd like to see.
I think the best way we're going to get single-payer, the only way, is to have a public option and demonstrate its strength, its power.
That a public option will put the private insurance industry out of business and lay it off.
As clear as I can be under the reform I've proposed. If you like your doctor, you keep your doctor. If you like your health care plan, you keep your health care plan.
But I don't think we're going to be able to eliminate employer coverage immediately. There's going to be potentially some transition process.